Still got the dogs. Fishing was out there about 9 o'clock. I was in the house and didn't see it. About the time I came out on the porch, they heard me and they took off. See, here it is, about 11:15. The dog's coming by the hen house. And down by the mineral block, we've got a dog down there shortly after 11:15. And another one. And a white dog shows up. They're still eating those egg noodles. They don't seem to be bothering the spaghetti noodles that much. I think they put in anything out there to eat until something's done with these dogs. All I'm doing is feeding the dogs. It was about 11:20. They stayed around till 11:30 or so. And then here at just after 2 o'clock, black and white dogs checking out the hen house and pen pretty close. Apparently it never got a hold of the hot wire there. Stayed away from it. And here comes the black dogs. And a few minutes later, they're back down by the mineral block. We got one. Second one joins it. Looks like they're getting to pick out what they want before the black and white dog gets there. I believe there's three there now. And here comes the black and white dog. And a fourth black dog. I don't know where the fifth black dog is. There used to be five of them. Y'all have a good day.